Webbed burfish are found in the western Atlantic Ocean, from Florida and the Caribbean to northeastern Brazil. The fish inhabit coral reefs and adjacent seagrass and rubble areas from the surface to at least 82 feet deep. They are usually found solitary. Their body is wide, covered in spines, and they are capable of inflating when threatened. The spines are fixed in an erect position. Webbed burfish have a broad and blunt head, with a large mouth and teeth that are fused into a beak-like structure. They are yellow-brown in color, with a network of dark hexagons. They also have dark brown or black spots or blotches. Their underside is light-colored. They feed on hard-shelled invertebrates by crushing them with their powerful jaws. They can grow up to 12 inches long. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.